To get your Bitmoji classroom onto a Schoology page, you want to publish to the web and get the embed code. Then you're going to go into Schoology, create a page, so click on Add Page. Then I'm going to click on Switch to HTML. This is where you're going to paste the iframe code. Because I wanted this to display in line, I'm going to click on this and make it in color, and then click Create. And then my students can click on these links and anything that I've embedded into this.